Hi friends. This video will show you how to install the wireless display optional feature in Windows 10 for projecting to this PC by devices with Miracast Connect app. Open Settings, and click on the apps icon. Click on Apps and Features on the left side, and click tap on the optional features link on the right side. Click on Add a Feature. Check Wireless Display, click on Install. When the wireless display feature has been installed, you can close settings,